darn smoothies these days or something.
Oh, God.
Yeah, whoever's following me, I just spent my allowance on fucking smoothies. And some idiot already stole my watch! And now I'm talking to myself. No, now you're talking to yourself now. I wouldn't have believed it if I wasn't seeing it with my own eyes. It really is you. What the hell did I just drink? Okay, I think that smoothie hit its expiration date. I knew you were going to say that. What a smart ass. Go ahead. It's like looking into a mirror. You're me! Don't bother stammering in confusion. I know exactly what you're thinking. But you have no idea what I'm thinking. Whoop, I'm actually screwed. Whoa! Hey, dude, what the heck? Holy shit! What is the matter with you, dude? You must be taking the same self-defense class as I did. I didn't give you enough credits. Then again, you are Ben Tennyson. You can do anything I can do, but except this. Okay, this is like nightmare fuel. Okay, what are you and how do you know my name?
I come a long way to find you, Ben Tennyson. To find you and end you!
I honestly can't believe it. Your face is priceless, Tennyson.
I'm sorry, what do you mean by that? I am such a good jump scarer. What the fuck? I know, I'm actually meeting the Ben Tennyson. Honestly, I have no idea what does the Omni tricks do to you. Transform into aliens or something? Okay, you better start explaining who the hell are you. Oh, sorry if I forgot to introduce myself. You know, that's kind of rude of me, you know. My name's Macaque. Well, 6 year Macaque. That's actually my full name. Who named me that? I don't fucking know. Well, great knowing you. I'm gonna show this to MK any other, so I'm gonna go. Bye!
What the hell just happened?
Okay, I am never gonna drink expired smoothies ever again.